Nick Goldschmidt here. I'm the winemaker for a wine called Yardstick. This is the only Napa Valley wine that we make. Everything else that we do in Napa is from Oakville, but this is purely from Napa. The name yard is the original meaning for 3 feet, or the original point of reference for measurement. Just like Napa Cabernet was the original point of reference for Cabernet. Huh. We do a lot of wine from Oakville, but also Alexander Valley. So I'm not knocking Napa, but it is the traditional home for Cabernet in California. This is the 2017. 2017 is a real bright wine, a little bit more acidity. 16 was a sensational wine, as you know, but 17 has still got the same acidity, but a little bit more plush, a little bit richer, good power, good weight, and really full on classic Napa Valley, but without the high alcohol. A little bit more acidity, lower alcohol, and this wine is really refreshing, really black fruit. Love it. 100% Cabernet Sauvignon. Napa Valley 2017 Yardstick Ruths Ridge. Beautiful wine. Hope you enjoy it.